Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this die plate with the help of die. This is our main output product, and this is the our die. So first we will create this die, then we will make this product with the help of this die. So let's start. Here let's start to create our first part, forming tool or forming die. So let me choose here top plane, and first we will create a die, so a forming tool. So let's start. Select circle and keep diameter 200 millimeter, feature and extrude, and extrude up to 10 millimeter. Fine. Let's define some color so it will looks fine for you. Does look fine. Okay, for this no need to define any color because it will automatically change the color. Sketch, draw one circle. Here we want to make some extrusion part for construction purpose. Circle, now let's define 160 millimeter, and this die 30 millimeter. Circular pattern, select this origin point as a center of, and here choose C, keep equal spacing 360 degree. Okay, now see the four number of circles is created. Select here fully defined sketch, calculate. Okay, now this is fully defined, so extrude. Now we want to extrude up to 10 millimeter, fill it. I'll keep 2 millimeter, and I'll select all these faces. Okay, I'll select this face sketch, and here also we want to make one extrusion part, circle, and let's keep diameter 110 millimeter and extrude, and this time we will extrude it or pull up to 35 millimeter. Okay, fill it, keep radius 2 millimeter, and select this face. Okay, now see both the side we have circle. Now this is our die is ready. Now let's convert it into die. So how we will do this one, just go to sheet metal, forming tool. Now in forming tool you have to first select stopping face where your die going to stop. So I'll select this face because below then this face all your die material, and faces to remove. If suppose we want to make any kind of hole, so we have to select these things. So I want to make hole here, here also, here also, here also, not in the middle, because middle we need only cavity, so we will keep as it is. Okay, now see, you can see this red color shows that there will be a hole, and this yellow color shows that it is a forming die or a cavity, you can say. So this is the our die. Now it's time to save this die. How you will save this die in our system? You have to save here. See, in design library, in forming tool, you have to save here. So how we will do this one? Just click save all, save as type, save as type, choose here form tool. Now once you select form tool, a window will open. This is the design library files. Here you will find forming tools. Even you can get the direction or location from this above header, forming tool, and we will save here. So what we will say, the name, die plate, save. Now let me see forming tool. Now see, here we saved. Now let's start to create our panel, and we will see how to use this die and create our panel. So let's create a new part. New part. I'll edit the image quality better. Plain white. Okay. Top plane, a sketch, circle, and let me draw a circle with origin point. Let's keep diameter 200 millimeter as like, okay, and go to sheet metal and blaze flange and extrude up to thickness is up to you. Let's keep 1 millimeter, it's up to you, whatever you like to keep, 1 millimeter. I'll keep material color little darker. We need, okay, now let's bring our forming tool. So just go to design library, forming tools, and here this is the plate. Just drag it, drag up to this face. Now it will automatically inserted. Now here what we will do, go to position. Now here we have to align this with the help of these dimensions, escape, and let me extrude sketch show. Once you click show, you will see that center point of this. This is the center point of this plate. So select both the center point and create, make coincide. Select OK. Now it is fixed in the center. Select OK. Now look, this is the our forming plate ready. See, this is we formed with the help of die. See these four holes we created and this cavity. So this is the simple use of forming tool, how to create a forming tool and use in any part of geometry. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comment, just write down below. We will try to answer each and every question, and thanks for watching.